Meanwhile, in Kanto, what's it?
A whole day in the big city to do whatever we want.
Ooh, just think of the fashion.
The food.
The promenade. That's short for frosty looking. I'm going to get my hot little hands on the new dessert trend. The puff cake, half cream puff, half cupcake. Oh, the city is our oyster.
Help! He's getting away with my jewels.
Oh, the puff cakes will have to wait for justice.
You didn't need to give her the jewels to impress her.
I'm so sorry.
But now you'll have plenty of time to think about that.
From jail!
Idea soon. You can't force artistic inspiration.
Another piece by the secretive street artist Blanksy. I wonder what it's like not to want credit and praise for one's genius creations.
Yeah, me too.
This mural is everything I want to say, but through paint instead of fabric.
It looks like you found your muse again.
Yes, it's a postmodern installation piece celebrating the creative process. Oh, who am I kidding? It's atrocious! This
Gryffindor's not avant-garde, it's avant-marde.
Maybe there's a way we can save it.
It's supposed to be finished by tomorrow. I'm going home. Au revoir, Korea.
I don't know how you did it, Verity, but congratulations. Thank you for looking after my garden while I'm away on vacation, Twilight. I really appreciate it.
I'm so excited, Spike. I even brought my own watering can. This is the perfect chance to expand my knowledge of botany. Let's get to it. Give a little and you get a little and you care a little and it starts to show. Growing things is easy if you just give it room to grow. Oh, well, hi there, little guys. How are you doing? Give a little cause you care a little and you try a little and it starts to show. Growing quick is easy when you just get some room to grow.
Welcome to Rock Talks with Maud. Are you ready for rocks?
Me
too. I'm thrilled that you are here at the Canterlot Natural History Museum to learn about rocks, minerals, fossils, and last but not least, landforms. As you can see, our display is currently undergoing some metamorphic changes. It's been rocky getting this new one off the ground, and we're all feeling the pressure. That's a little rock business humor for you. Haha. Thank you. Minerals are classified as naturally occurring substances formed in a geological process. They feature a crystalline structure in addition to specific physical properties and chemical composition. Now for something really fun. I will point to the sedimentary rocks. There, and there, there. That one. There, and there.
Ready for what we plan with Maud?
Mm-hmm.
Let's do it.
Thanks to the rock cycle, we also have these gems. Friction heats up rocks. Baked rock doesn't melt. It forms them into crystals. But all of it starts with hot magma rising to the crust through volcanic pipes. You might know it as lava. It's magnificent. And the process of fossilization is the reason we have these dinosaur bones. Imagine, if you will, that these colossal prehistoric beasts are walking through the museum right now. Look at that. You don't have to imagine. Dino might.
As a proud member of the Mod Squad, I just wanted to ask, will you sign my geology book? Look at Mod. She's ecstatic! You are my
Equestria Girls. Hey, is this the line for the new T-Rex Revenge video game?
Yeah!
Rise of T-Rex was awesome. I've been waiting ages for the sequel.
Whoa. This is the line for the line. Hey, it's about the quest with your buds, not the loot. Can you believe you've already been here 3 hours? Time flies when you're with your best friends. Let's do trust falls.
That looks unsafe.
Rainbow Dash? I thought you couldn't make it.
I finished up early. Where's everybody else?
I didn't think they'd want to do this. But hey, at least you're here. And now you're gone.
Sorry, sometimes things get out of hand when you're having this much fun with your best friends!
Is this yours? Turns out they do want to do this!
Well, it's my turn already?
Sorry, just showed the last one.
It's alright. I got to hang out with you guys. Who cares about a video game?
Oh, that's what we were waiting for? I just thought we were having a super duper fun LAN party! I pre-ordered it 3 weeks ago.
You know what the best part of this game is?
The quest?
The power-ups?
The revenge?
It's multiplayer.
All right, kids, notebooks away. Quiz time.
Hello there, Hubert. Is everything okay?
Only number 2 pencils, got it? Okay, begin.
Oh, we'll talk after the quiz, okay? Slow down. You're all talking at once. What is it? Oh, I see. You take 4 from that one and divide them equally. That sounds like a solution to the problem, Reginald. Good thinking.
Mr. Doodle?
Yes?
The honest and observant Torixie has reason to believe that Fluttershy is cheating. Yes, I saw her talking to those birds.
Fluttershy, cheating is a serious offense.
I swear I wasn't cheating. I was whispering to the birds because they were having an argument over sticks for their nests and...
An argument? Sounds made up.
No. See, Hubert thought that Reginald was stealing from his, but I told him, surely you can tell the difference between oak and poplar sticks, right, sweetie? They don't know anything about math, but I studied really hard for this test.
Sure you did.
Hey, I know my stuff.
So prove it then.
Go on, make my day.
She's correct.
Yay! Hello? The great and powerful Torixie needs a tutor. Which one of you knows trigonometry? Oh, I'm so excited for my, hangout with Jember Spruce. First, we're gonna peruse the exhibit on gravitational fields for 13 minutes. Then we'll marvel at the vastness of the universe during the planetarium show. And finally, we'll enjoy cups of hot cocoa and casual conversation as we spot constellations in the night sky.
Well, that all sounds lovely. You sure it isn't too much for one hangout?
No, it's all going to go exactly as I planned. Perfect, that is.
I got something special for your big night, just in case.
Aw, that's so sweet. You didn't have to. Hey, Timber, wanna go inside and see the gravity exhibit? It's really pulling me in.
On account of the gravitational pull?
But it says that the exhibit should be right here, next to the statue of Star Swirl.
Maybe it got sucked into a black hole.
Oh no, the planetarium show's about to start!
All shows are canceled for the rest of the day.
Oh. Hey, that's okay, Twilight. It's not the end of the world.
The telescope, come on!
Oh, God!
Ow! Oh, I'm so sorry, Simmer. Nothing's gone as planned. We got lost, the show was canceled, we burned our tongues, and now the sky's too overcast to spot a single star! And I was really hoping to impress you.
Tell me about it. Now how am I supposed to impress you by pointing out the constellations of Aquarius, Pegasus, and Cassiopeia?
Do you know where those are?
I may have done a little astronomy studying in preparation for tonight. Okay, a lot of studying.
Consider me...
Starstruck.
Well, the earmuffs don't work. I'm now hearing everything everyone's thinking without even touching them. Is anyone else experiencing a sudden, surge in their powers today? So you have. Sorry, I just heard all of your thoughts. Can't help it.
Fascinating. I wonder what's causing it. Hi, guys! I just ran over the circle in 3 seconds. Wait, hold on! Here comes my backpack! Yeah, this needs mustard! Super speed's where it's at, right? It's like, I can't stop because I'm getting so much done! Okay, I may have a theory about what's going on with our magic. Our geodes are all connected, so the more each of us use our magic for everyday tasks, the more all of our powers become supercharged and go haywire. Since Rainbow was using her super speed for everything, all of us experienced an uncontrollable boost.
Oh!
Whoopsies. So long as we use it in moderation, our magic should stay under control.
Yeah, our geodes will go all glowy if it's about to get laughed at, it'll
do. It seems that way.
Yeah!
Hey, Rainbows. There you are. Do you want to go to the mall with me?
I forgot I have to be at a thing.
Okay. Okay, that's cool. I don't care anyway.
Is everything okay, Father Shy?
I don't think so. I hear crying. From a bunch of baby sea turtles who just hatched and are trying to find their way to the water, but they're lost.
Oh no!
Oh, how can I ever find a bunch of teeny tiny turtles on this great big beach?
Take care of the tortoise. Maybe he could help us?
That's not exactly the same, but it's worth a try. Lead the way, Tech. Just over the sand dune, past those rocks and crabs, run out of band, sandcastle city, turn around that dangerous shipwreck. Oh boy.
Don't worry. We'll just carry them to safety.
We can't. They have to make the journey on their own so they can imprint and return to this beach when they lay their own eggs someday.
Well, then the least we can do is help clear a path for them.
That's it. The path is clear. Go, baby turtles. Be free. Our adorable tiny turtles?
Tank? Fluttershy, look. The trail in the sand.
Tank led the babies.
Aww.
Well done, Tank. Oh, they even text their mommy.